David Pena, and I'm the general manager at the Muhammad Ali Boxing Center. Coaches, I started coaching some of the kids and stuff like that. When the new management took over the gym, they asked me if I wanted to be the general manager of the gym. Mundo Boxing came to the Muhammad Ali Boxing Center about 3 years ago. The fact that I work hard, and I respect the fact that they work hard, and that's the stuff that I like. And, you know, it was just a match made in heaven. Working with Mundo Boxing has taught me a lot about the sport in itself, and it has helped me be able to bring that back to the young amateur kids that are here in the afternoons. Pedro Diaz is a great trainer. He's taught me a lot of stuff that, again, like I said, I can bring it over to the kids. Working with them, it's been an experience that not a lot of people get. Being able to work with great fighters like Guillermo Rigondeaux, like Yunieski Gonzalez, like Chagall, like Nassam Madam, and then the up-and-coming fighters that we have, like Leydel, like Anthony, like Jesus. These are up-and-coming kids that we're... Working with the Mundo Boxing Team has helped me in my personal life in many, 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 many ways. It has shown me what it is to be a family, even in my own house, to get closer to my own family, because we're so close as a team. It has helped me to become a better dad, a better husband, a better friend to many, many, many people. It's helped me even better with the kids, with the young kids that we have here at the Muhammad Ali Boxing Center, that they look forward to becoming a champion, to becoming a great boxer. But, you know, we also teach them that it's not just about boxing. It's everything in life that comes with it. Man, what I can bring to the team is I can bring my enthusiasm, I can bring my energy, I can bring my experience, I can bring my help. It's been a great camp. All the guys are ready. They're ready to go. They're strong. They're mentally there, and we're just excited about November 11 to give the people a great show. It's been a great camp. All the guys are ready. They're ready to go. They're strong. They're mentally there. And we're just excited about November 11 to give the people a great show. Grow with them. As they grow, I grow with them. And it's a great, great experience. I'm excited about it. I think there's a lot of great things coming for the Mundo Boxing family, even for the Muhammad Ali Boxing Center. Because if they grow, we grow. I got kids calling me profe when I don't feel like I'm a profe yet. I'm a coach. You know, profe is Pedro Diaz. He's the man. I'm still learning. So, yes, I'm looking forward to the future. It's exciting, and I know there's going to be big things for Mundo Boxing family. Like I said, they're human, just like everybody else. It's just that God blessed them with a God-given talent, and they're using it, you know. But, you know, they're great guys. They're funny. They're fun to be around. And, you know, I don't want people to think that all boxers or fighters are bad people. They're not. They're human, just like you and just like me. Boxing to me... Boxing, in our reality, to me, it's a lifesaver, because there's a lot of kids in the street that are getting into fights, that are getting into a lot of stuff. And when you bring a kid in here and you bring them into the boxing atmosphere, it's a way of letting out. It's a way of letting out anger and stuff like that. And also it's a beauty. Boxing is a science. Boxing is like a game of chess, where get and not get hit. There's many, many things in boxing that is great. You get in physical shape. You know, it keeps, like I said, but my main thing is the kids. It keeps the kids out of trouble.
Puerto Rico, Cuba, Pakistan, México.